if you're an entrepreneur with a business partner on board, question yourself. As an entrepreneur, do you run the decisions that you're about to make on a certain issue or a certain thing upfront in the decision-making process with your partner? I'll tell you why. What am I saying? Most people that I know of, if you especially like the guy who is the core guy, you're the managing director, CEO, you're the one, and you're the core guy, and the other partner is more of a support partner. What people do is they spend so much time, they would definitely go and ask their partner for a decision on certain topic, but only after they've already made their own decision. So which means they've already made a decision ki bhai ye karna chahiye, fir bhi ja ke puchta hu ki bhai inko puchta hu mere partner se kya karna chahiye. So the point is, when you get into this state of mind, when you meet your partner, you're trying to more or less convince him that the decision that you have made is the right decision, although you don't realize it. That's how you start operating. So you have to realize that upfront in the decision making process, when you have spent, you know, maybe 10% of your time saying, haan bhai, mujhe lagta hai, this is well worth evaluating. Is that the point when you go and talk to your partner and say, what do you think? Because this what do you think is very, very different. This is how I think you should spend time upfront before making decisions, and involve your partner right there. Thank you.